What's up, guys? I'm here with Jeff, the awesome dude who hooked me up like a motherfucker.
Rock and roll.
That's the first thing. You hook me up, I hook you up.
Yeah.
I love him anyway because he's in one of my favorite bands, 80s Inferno. I love that band so much. You guys have to check it
out. Thank you. And new music coming soon?
And
working on it now?
Yes, I can't wait to hear that. It's literally been one of my favorite bands for many years. Jeez, how long has it been? Pretty much since I started. It's been a long time. But he has done some work with ESP designing some guitars. So I'm going to let him go through it and show us what he did.
Okay.
And explain.
Well, this one is for Michael Wilton of Queensryche. This is his new signature. It's called the Demon. It's a maple neck with a maple body. And of course, we have the Demon graphic.
I love that.
And it's a wear pattern, so it's a vintage looking thing. Really nice jumbo frets, Seymour Duncan pickups. Of course, you get Michael's signature on the headstock. It plays really, really well. I'm not sure. I think the retail on this is like $699. This is the new one.
That's not bad.
This is the new one. Still don't have a price on it, but this is the new Michael Wilton signature acoustic. The first acoustic signature released by ESP. Distinction goes to Michael. It's a vaulted maple top. Every single one of these is going to look different because of the pattern,
right?
And the grain. And the black stuff is actually like a fungus, and that's how it gets in there. And it's so every one of these will
love
look
that.
A little bit different. Abalone
so
inlays.
It's going to be all basically custom made one at a time, pretty much, since it has got.
And you get the wing skull inlay at the 12th fret.
How long have you been doing this?
I've been doing it since 2007.
Oh, cool. And do you only do stuff for ESP?
No. I work mainly with artists, so if you're an artist and you want a signature guitar, let me know. We'll come up with the specs, the wood, the graphics, all of that stuff, and then we can take it to your guitar company. I've worked with Dean, Washburn, obviously ESP, so it really depends on which company that you want to deal with.
All right, you got it.
Right.
They all have a little bit different specs in how they want the artwork handled and how they want everything come in. So just leave all that to me. Just tell me what you want, and we can hook it up.
You'll get it done. How can they get in touch with you?
You can email me. It's jeff@bolteddown.net.
Bolteddown?
BOLTEDDOWN.net. If you're interested, email me, and I can send you some of my portfolio. Also, any kind of graphic design, you know, if you want an album cover. I think I just made a deal to do the new album cover for Skid Row.
Whoa.
Because I was just talking to Scotty about it. So that might be coming next year. So
I am proud of you. That's so cool. I love it. Love you guys, your own band. And this is amazing. I had no idea you did this.
This is a nice thick top, too.
I love
it. It's a lot thicker than a lot of the acoustics you're going to see in it.
Yeah, let me see if I can get the thickness of it. Can't really see, but kind of get the gist of what's going on. But yeah, get in touch with him and make sure you tell him what you want. And he's pretty easy to work with. He's a very good guy and he's my friend. So always when you're working with my friends, you know you're getting a good shit. So there you go.
Mention her name and I'll give you a discount too.
Ooh, you will?
Yeah, I'll give you a discount.
Only if you can say my name right?
Yes.
That's the trick.
And we won't tell him how to do it.
Yes, we're not going
to
tell you.
You have to say it right.
If you say my name wrong, double it.
Yeah, I'm charging twice.
Double them and tell them.
Absolutely.
Let me know. Ha! That's how we do it. Rock on, guys.
Peace
we'll
out.
See you in a little bit. Running around NAMM. It's going to be a lot of fun. This is Saturday today, so still got a lot to go. Beginning of the day. But we'll catch you in a minute.